chill rock rough ride over these simple country bumpers. The most formidable obstacle of all, however, the schoolmaster failed to reckon with. That was the redoubtable Ron Bowles himself. Now, the ease with which Brown cleared the field of rivals both piqued and provoked the fair Katrina.
I just want to have a quarter feeding.
And she often wished that some champion would appear for once, take the field openly against the boisterous Brown. Too much.